Former Tiger Global executive Lee Fixel is reportedly looking to invest around $1 billion through his new fund addition, as soon as a non-compete agreement with his former employer expires. He plans to actively invest in technology startups in India and Southeast Asia. As the head of Tiger Global's private equity business, Fixel led the firm's investment in Flipkart. Subscribe to the channel for more news.